can hear the message loud and clear. I'm gonna make it. I can see my shot is here.
So now I'm gonna take
it. Gotta get up, get out. Time to stand up, get loud. Time to rise up off the floor. And I'm stronger than ever now. Can't hold me down no more.
I'm waking up.
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 All right.
I'ma do it right now. Yeah, I'ma do it right now. I ain't giving up and I ain't ever slowing down. I'ma do it right now. I'ma do it right now. Oh, right now. I'ma do it right now.
Oh.
Watch me now, cause here I come and this ain't no illusion. Close my eyes and I can see it's my own revolution. Wake up in the morning and away I go. Can't afford to wait because it takes a toll. I'm running full speed, gotta chase my dreams.
Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails.
Thank you for everything. Malapit lang naman yung Marikina. Uwi pa rin ako sa
Congratulations! Binabati kita dahil napakaswerte mo. Ikaw ang bukod kang pinagpala dahil ako ang mapapangasawa mo. Madami sa aking nag-abang at nagpantasya. Pero ikaw ngayon ang tatanggap na ng grasya.
The bride.
Ooh. Thank you!
Basahin ko ba?
Yeah.
Para hindi ka na pa-drive ng pa-drive and pa-hatid sundo. Ooh! Hatid sundo palagi. Marunong ka naman palang mag-drive. Scammer ka talaga. Love, Johnson.
Wow! I'm open it. It's...
Johnson and Willis, paano nyo palalong mapakita ang inyong pagmamahal sa bawat isa?
Sen, pag-aasawa ay hindi biro. Sana ay magbago ka na, ha? Ayusin mo yan. Kasi ibang responsibilidad to. Aba, baka magkaanak-anak kayo, di ba? Magkakaapo na ako. Iba talaga ang may asawa sa binata. Baguhin mo ang dapat mong baguhin. Mag-unawaan kayo ni Felice. Mahalin niyo ang isa't isa.
Johnson, do you take Felice here present for your lawful wife? According to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
It is love that brings us all together to witness the loving union of Johnson and Belize in the Holy Sacrament of Marriage.
That's my earring. You take care of my earring.
Felice, do you take Johnson, her present, for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
For sure, ito rin ang inaantay niyong lahat after their 4 years of their relationship. A great, happy, and lasting marriage doesn't happen because of the love you have in the beginning, but how well you continue building that love until the end.
Forever can never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you.
Johnson, as we stand here today after 5 years of laughter, adventure, and countless food escapades, I vow to continue, cherish every moment we shared. I promise to be your partner in exploration, whether we're trying new cuisine or discovering new paths in life.
Love has surely shifted my way.
I pray to Jesus, I pray to God that starting today, you will know how to rely on Him. And together with Feliz, you are going to be, you are going to set up a good family, a family that fear God. And I'm sure you're going a long, long way with this one. And God is merciful and God bless you.
Prayer is very powerful for a long and lasting marriage.
Together can never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. Oh, we're white if you wear out the words I love you.
With you, my love, I found my home, my joy, and my constant source of laughter. I promise to always be by your side, support you, to uplift you, and to love you unconditionally for all the days of our lives. I love you so much.
It is by loving the parents of your better half. Kung paano niyo minahal ang bawat isa, dapat ganun din ang inyong pagmamahal sa mga magulang ng inyong pinakamamahal.
I promise to love and to love you and understand you and your ever-changing emotions. Not forever though, kasi wala naman talaga forever. I mean, I won't live forever. But what I can promise to do is to do that as long as I live. Well, hindi ako mabubuhay habang buhay, kaya hindi ko mapapangako yon. Pero ang mapapangako ko is yung mamahalin kita at hindihin kita habang ako'y nabubuhay.
And now, this is the moment.
I love you.
Marry me.
Johnson, you may now kiss your bride.